Hi Kids Asia. Today we are showing you Iwagoi races. Oopsie. You just won.
Having some challenges, some, you know, unboxing. So let's get started.
It's a cute Hello Kitty bag. I love it. It's big enough to fit about 12 of these Iwagoi races, even though they are big. So my second favorite will be the post bag, because I love the post mail. After we pack, we will actually show you. Oh, this is cute. Oh my god. Okay. It doesn't really fit 12, but when you stuff in more, it will like fit 12. I guess, because I tried last time. So this cake is like a caramel of housing. I think I will add one more of this cute black ice pink hamster with a white skirt for that also. So basically, I love it. And I also love this because they come with it comes with more stuff, so I love it too. This ice cream sandwich. It has vanilla ice cream in there and biscuits in there. And next one. Oh, this is cute. You can keep all the poles in here. What a good. There is like more type of design and a red color. Stands for pink, I think. Next, I love these letters because I love
it. They come from Japan.
And this is their basket and their standing. So this is like one of my favorites. And this is a toothbrush and a cup. But with it, we will have toothpaste. I don't know what it is, we'll show it later when we unbox some. Yeah, I mean, this is a toothpaste. You can like, actually open a covers and stuff. And we have watering cans. It's really red. I love it.
We have like cabbage.
And over here we have a little pink frog. Get our flowers. And we have this cake. It's the strawberry you can take out. So you can arrange it back. And some pumpkin, green one, some Halloween pumpkin.
Jack, which one do you like? I like this one, but I like this thing. I like this thing.
Okay. This thing, this thing, this thing.
I like some of them with this thing.
Oh, okay. I think I love this. I think it can look good like a neighbor. And over here we have the lemon juice, corn juice carton. So I really loved it. So yeah. So this is another of my favorites. It has like a blue bowl, pink bowl, and there's like blue wrapping, and up there we have some orange flower and some green leaves.
And I like this ratchet flower juice. So yummy. It's like fruit juice or like lemon juice.
The last time I like this asparagus, but I really don't like asparagus. It just said it has like more erasers in it, like four. There's four. And it's green, and you can see the designs right here. It's like really spiky. Show you guys this large set one. So the large set you have like those desserts or fast food chain type. And we have this like two of, we have actually two of this, the same one. And it's the like the orange juice and the grape juice one. And we have like potato chips in a can, and in the back we have two noodle, boy noodles you can boil yourself. And
like,
we have green tea.
And we have this sushi and this green soup.
But not really a green soup. It's just like kind of a pudding. Jack, are you hungry?
Yes.
Do you want some sushi? May I know what drink you like? Do you like prefer green tea, orange juice, or prefer grape juice?
for grape juice.
By the way, grape juice, you can actually peel off the cap, so yeah, imagine you're pouring into a cup. Okay, same with the orange juice. And the can, you just have to burn like that. You don't need to, yeah, it's empty. So, you have this noodle thing.
Done!
No, it's just empty. It's just done. Oh my gosh, so cute. There's like noodles, eraser in it, and it's cheap in here, perfect.
Chloe, I am hungry.
Yeah, good. But
do you want to eat or tea?
Later. Before that, I want to show you this. Inside is like this also. So you don't use the outline, you have to use this noodle one. So you can keep your eraser. Okay. And
do you want to eat now?
You want to eat now? Later. I have this bag. And this is like, I think these are all pasta things, and all this is like nothing. Come, let's eat some sushi.
I will open that.
Maybe I'll open it.
Maybe I will eat some ibiko sushi.
Okay.
Like this.
Yeah. Salmon and...
You want?
Me?
So I will show you this sushi. It's so realistic except for this, because these are not that pearly and orangey. The most real one will be this. And because the texture, the design, and yeah. And the black seaweed is actually plastic, same with the rest. The only thing I love with this sushi, because I love sushi, and it's like a wooden tray thing.
Woo!
Yes. And I have to open this. So... do you want any desserts?
Arrange it on our table.
I'm making... now it's breakfast time. I'm making me for you.
Okay. Are you hungry?
And okay. If you can see the one without any wrapping, like a sweet wrapping, you can actually take it out. And same with this. Okay, you can take it out. And it's like a black shoe. Yeah. Okay, an example like this, you can't really take it out because there's like plastic on it, so yeah. But it's only removable, I think. Do you like Iwako eraser as well? If you do, we have a challenge for you guys. Please subscribe to our channel and on the notification bell in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Follow us in these three social medias.